ago, the cheers say it all. Delhi Dynamo's marquee player. Vanoot clears the ball. And on comes Alessandro Del Piero. That says it all. The World Cup winner, the top scorer in Juventus history, is on and playing for Delhi Dynamos. Del Piero takes, and Del Piero scores! They say the class is permanent, and Del Piero has just displayed a bit of true Italian class. It's his first goal in the Hero Indian Super League, and it's a beauty.
He is an iconic figure, Alessandro Del Piero. Nobody has scored more goals for Juventus than him. Nobody has played more games than Alessandro Del Piero. As the United players walk along that line, special. Treat to see Del Piero, though. Wonder if we'll see him again at Old Trafford. Hopefully United might get you in the Champions League.
He's getting an ovation from the crowd.
He's getting a fine ovation.
Yeah, he deserves that. You don't get ovations for nothing from away supporters. You get it because you've done something.
Yep, and they appreciate it.
Standing ovation per la leggenda della Juventus. Guardate quante fotografie, quanti video per Alex Del Piero.
space here for Del Piero. Muriello making the run to his left, so to Ciaccarini. Del Piero.
Yes.
How about that? Alessandro Del Piero in his final home game as a Juventus player. You couldn't write this script. And well, they might applaud. An emotional moment, not just for Del Piero, but for every single Juventus supporter. Alessandro Del Piero says thank you very much and goodbye to the Juventus supporters. How much has he given to the Juve cause over the years? Well, quite simply, you cannot put that into words. His 478th Serie A appearance, and Del Piero on target. Such a well-taken goal by this special player who first joined the club back in 1993 from Padova, congratulated by every single one of his teammates and by the match referee Gabriele Gaba. Del Piero will very shortly leave the club for good, but I'll tell you what, he'll never be forgotten. Will we see his like again in the near future? It's doubtful. How many players nowadays spend 99% of their careers with one club? It's for Alessandro Del Piero. Interest expressed by quite a few clubs. The Juventus Arena transformed into King Alessandro's courtyard. One or two tears. Juventus supporters. And they're all getting involved, including the president, Andrea Agnelli. There's only one, Ale Del Piero.